Well, it is a who's who of the Rat Pack right here in Studio B. We have probably the largest band we've ever had here in Studio B.
Huge.
You may recognize a few of these guys. Who are we?
We are the Deanaholics.
And you are?
I am the Dean of the Deanaholics.
Michael Bublé of the Deanaholics.
Sammy, baby, at your service.
How you doing? This is Peter, not Lawford.
And I'm Frank.
Very good. Hey, you guys are sounding great. That swinging sound, was that hard to kind of perfect? How long did it take until you were ready to show it off to everybody?
It's been about a half hour now. since we got here.
Who are you guys?
Since we got here this morning, exactly. So, we came down because we're all excited about tonight's show, actually, because we're going up to Sinatra's showroom, the house that Sinatra built up at Cal Neva in Tahoe. Nice. So playing there, and then for the folks that don't want to make that trek, we're going to be playing at Harlow's tomorrow night at 7.
Fantastic, guys. Well, you obviously got some talent, great singers, and a great backup band. So why don't we, without further ado, have you guys do your thing?
All right.
Hey, but you didn't talk to me.
Goes something like this here.
3, 4, 1.
Well, the one we love belongs to somebody else. She sings her tender songs for somebody else. And even when I've got my arms around her, well, I know her thoughts are strong for somebody else. And the hand I held belongs to somebody else. Well, I'll bet they're not so cold for somebody else. Well, it's tough to be alone on a shelf. Worst of all, in love by yourself. Because the one we love belongs to somebody else. What else?